In this video, I'm going to talk with you about this season's top 5 mountain bike pedals. If this is your first time tuning in, I'm so glad you're here. Welcome. I'm Amanda, a part of the Adventure Junkies team, a really cool company that's helping people like you to get outdoors. If you want to learn more, you can check out our website. Go to www.theadventurejunkies.com. Now, let's move on to what you guys were really tuned in for, our top 5 mountain bike pedal selections. Our first pick is the best overall clipless mountain bike pedal, the HT Components T1. When you need an all-around clipless style pedal with an excellent shoe pedal interface, check out the T1. You'll be glad you did so. Designed to go the distance, this mid-cage pedal is tough enough for enduro racing and yet light enough for biking cross-country. The T1 sports a unique minimalist engagement mechanism that really sheds mud like a champ. It has adjustable release tension and adjustable four-mounted grub pins as well. What I like most about the T1 is how lightweight and how low profile it is. But what I don't care for about this one is how expensive it is, topping this list at $135. Hey mountain bikers, I hope you're enjoying this video so far. Whether you enjoy traversing cross country or you prefer booking it downhill at breakneck speed. Before we present our second product, however, I do have one small favor to ask. If you would, take a second out of your day, simply while you're watching this right now, and hit the like button below. We're a small team with big dreams over here at the Adventure Junkies, and every like makes a big difference. More importantly, your engagement helps us reach other people who might be interested in this kind of information too. So thank you in advance, and thanks as always for watching. Our second pick is the best flat mountain bike pedal, the Race Face Chester. If you're looking for a high-performance flat-style pedal with an impressive weight-to-durability ratio, look to these. These composite pedals are seriously lightweight and ultra-durable, a rare combination. They weigh in at just 360 grams. The Race Face Chester pedal features 8 replaceable hex pins per side, cartridge bearings, and DU bushings. One other bonus is that these are covered by a manufacturer's 2-year warranty, so definitely something to keep in mind. What I like most about the Chester is the variety of attractive colors the pedal's available in. But what I don't care for about this mountain bike pedal is that it's often not grippy enough on super technical terrain. Our third selection is the best budget clipless style mountain bike pedal, the Shimano PD ME700. An entry-level pedal that performs on par with higher-end alternatives, the ME700 is especially suited for trail riding. Its dual-sided platform provides for plenty of contact between pedal and shoe, which both increases stability and power transfer. The pedal is constructed with a chromoly spindle, making for a really low-maintenance product. The tension settings are adjustable, and the retention claw is designed for super straightforward engagement and release. What I like most about the ME700 pedal is how easy it is to clip in and out of. But what I don't care for about this one is how heavy it is, weighing in at 482 grams. Our fourth mountain bike pedal choice is the best budget flat style option, the Imrider Lite. If you're looking for a quality performing pair of mountain bike pedals for under $25, look no further, you've found them. The Imrider Lite is super grippy, in all conditions, thanks in part to the anti-skid surface, the weather-resistant spindle, and the sealed bearings. The pedal's platform is designed in a concave shape that contributes to this pedal's surprising amount of traction it provides for the price. What I like most about this one, other than the affordable cost, is the large platform it provides for your foot. But what I don't care for about the Imrider is that it's not going to be as durable long-term as higher-priced alternatives. Our final pick for our top 5 mountain bike pedals is the best choice for versatility, the Funn Mambas. If you have an equal need for flat and clipless style pedals, give the interchangeable Funn Mambas a try. This pedal features both a flat side and a clipless side. The clipless side sports an axle with a sealed cartridge bearing and a DU bushing, while the flat side has a nice, grippy, studded platform. It's an extremely versatile option suited for casual riding as well as tackling technical terrain and wet conditions too. What I like most about the Funn Mambas is that the platform on this one is longer than comparable alternatives, and I think more comfortable. What I don't care for about this pedal is how expensive it is at $115. If you want to check out any of these mountain bike pedals for yourself, be sure to look for the links included in the product descriptions below. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you're confused about what gear to bring hiking, or maybe you've wasted money on gear in the past that just wasn't right for you, you definitely need to get a copy of this book. It's called The Beginner's Guide to Hiking Gear, and we created it with the total beginner in mind. You will learn what gear you actually need so you can safely enjoy your time outdoors. It covers all that you need to know, from how to choose each item to specific product recommendations, depending on your gender, budget, place you plan on going hiking, and more. You can buy it on Amazon, and it's available in both Kindle and paperback versions. Check out the link in the description below. Happy hiking!